was broke in Wickenburg in the spring of 77. Things were lean for Buffalo and me. So I called up Harold Munson over Battle Mountain Way. The TS wagon was pulling out on the 15th day of May. I was no stranger to the wagon back when I was 21. The IL, the YP, and Circle A. So I hopped my shoeing outfit. We filled that Chevy. A single memory, like the time we tied old Blackie up in Cold Coyote Creek. We were young and wild like the horses we rode. The days stretched endlessly. Your teepee's like